Thank you. चलो गोपाल शुरू करो। गोपाल तुम्हें शुरू करो।
Thank you. Thank you. ইসকন ভঙ্গাচার্য জয় ওম বিষ্ণু পাঠম সকল জগাচার্য শুকলভক্তি সিদ্ধান্ত সরস্বতী ঠাকুর মহারাজ অনন্ত কোটি বৈষ্ণবী রামাচার্য শ্রীদাস
Adhibas ceremony will be continued and the songs within that Adhibas ceremony.
going to be distributing some of the song papers out there. If you can share with others. And Sri Sarva Prabhu will tell more about this Adhibas ceremony. But before he starts, just briefly I give you the briefly then about the schedule. Tomorrow we will have Rath Yatra. Lord Jagannath Balde Subhadra Maharani Ki. There is no enthusiasm here.
Please loudly, loudly.
Bring Lord Jagannath out in the streets so people can have the darshan of the Lord Jagannath. I tell you more, one thing about Srila Prabhupada, what he said about Jagannath. When the people are having the darshan of the Lord Jagannath, even though they don't know, when they have the darshan, their whole life of all the lives they have gone through, it passed through just like that. And they come to the Lord Jagannath. This is Srila Prabhupada has said. So Lord Jagannath is so merciful that he will be out in the street tomorrow. Morning program will be as usual, 4:30 with Mangal Aarti. You are welcome to come. Followed by the Tulsi Aarti and of course chanting rounds and then Guru Puja, followed by Guru Puja. Of course we will have the Shringar Aarti, Guru Puja, and then class in the morning, tomorrow morning. And then of course, there will be breakfast, and then we will have the Rath Yatra starting tomorrow at 12 noon from here. We'll start from here, 12 noon, on the cart, Lord will be all chanting and dancing, going through the streets, and come back here by 2 o'clock, followed by the prasadam, fish prasadam, and then, of course, there will be evening culture program there. A special of India is setting up all this culture program. And then Kirtan will go on in the temple. Okay? And day after tomorrow, which is Sunday, is the Panihati festival. Morning program will be as usual. Mangal Aarti at 4:30. Tulsi Aarti followed by chanting. Followed by Shringar Aarti, Guru Puja, and the class. Class will be about Panihati. Whole Panihati festival. We will explain about that tomorrow. I am sure there will be class on Jagannath Rath Yatra. And then there will be this Panihati festival go on from 10 o'clock onwards up to evening. So that's kind of the festival. Just schedule is already there on the door. Whole schedule is given there. Okay. So now, Sridhar Guru. Prabhuji.
Hare Krishna. So, Bhadra Prabhu spoke about Adhibas ceremony and also different programs that we're going to have. First of all, I really like to welcome His Great Bhadra Prabhu for this special event. He comes every year whenever we have Rath Yatra. And he's been also organizing so many Rath Yatras in Florida. So, I had the opportunity to work with him. Centennial being the Prabhupada, he organized within 1 month 7 Rath Yatra. So this Adhibas ceremony, generally we have pre-invocation. Any auspicious activities that you do, you're supposed to invoke auspiciousness by chanting different Vedic mantras. And we have almost like 27 items, auspicious items that we offer to the Mangala Ghat. The Ghat would be established in the Ghat, and then there are different items like Gangamad, Chamara, Paddy, Durva grass, flowers, fruit, yogurt, honey. And all these things will be touched to the Mangala Ghat, and then it will be touched to the deity's forehead, and then it will be touched to the earth. Then we will become the judgment that is Bhadra Prabhu, so we will get touch also. So, in this way we will be offering, and Srila Prabhupada has given a very nice quotation on this. He said that on the eve of any important function, it is traditional to perform an Adhivas or invoke auspiciousness while chanting the appropriate mantra These auspicious items is touched to the Mangala Ghata and front of the deity, shown to the deity, touched to the earth, and then touched to the head of the Jajmana and his immediate family members. So each item has got mantra for it. We chant this mantra, then we touch the Mangala Ghata to the deity, then to the earth, and then to the Jajmana. So we'll be chanting different mantras, and before that, we'll be chanting some auspicious mantra to invoke the Lord to accept our humble service. You can also pray and pray like that so the Lord comes and accepts our service, and so that everything that we are trying to do works with peace and prosperity. Let's chant together. Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare. Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare. Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare. Hari Om, Om Tad Vishnu Paramam Padagam Sada Paschanti Suraya Divi Vachakshuradatam Tad Viprosha Vipanna Voja Dhruvagam Shashamindate Vishnu Ya Paramam Padam Namo Brahmana Devaya Go Brahmana Hitaya Cha Jagaditaya Krishnaya Govindayo Namo Namaha. Pushpam Rajavan Pushpam Bhavati Chandra Vayapam Pushpam Pushpam Rajavan Bhavati Jo Evam Veda Jo Pam Ayatanam Veda Ayatanam Bhavati Agne Vayapam Ayatanam Ayatanam Bhavati Jo Agne Ayatanam Veda Ayatanam Bhavati Apo Vayagne Ayatanam Ayatanam Bhavati Jo Evam Veda Jo Pam Ayatanam Veda Ayatanam Bhavati Vayurvayapam Ayatanam Ayatanam Bhavati Jo Vayur Ayatanam Veda Ayatanam Bhavati. Om Shanti Shanti Shanti. Om Sahasra Shesha Purusha Sahasraksha Sahasraksha Sabhum Vishato Vrittam Atatishta Dasangulam. Om Purushaye Vedakam Sarvam Jatuttam Jascha Bhagam Tamritatpaśeṣāna jadannena tirohati. Om swagatam suswagatam iha tiṣṭha tiṣṭha iha sannidevi iha sakalikuru. Om shanti shanti shanti.
Kore kore nimantrana. Thank you.
you guys don't learn these things, that is will be cannot please to the Lord. Because you have to learn that. I am talking about this regular devotee. You have to learn, this is very important songs. Whatever the Prabhuji is doing, you are doing more than him. With these songs, the words. It's Adhibas ceremony. Tomorrow is this like a festival starting. This is beginning. That ghat, you saw that? Prabhuji said that the ghat is doing like in today. Pratishtha today and tomorrow is going to be festival start. And they have not written down the paper. Anandar Shimanai means like lot of happiness. Tomorrow has a festival. That's why we have lot of happiness in my mind and my body, my soul. That's why I say Anandar Shimanai. Kotona Ananda Hai Anandar Shimanai. Kotona means lot of happiness coming tomorrow. That's beginning today. Harinam Sankirtan ki, Adhibas ceremony ki, New Pani Hadithab ki, Sisi Gaurvindai ki, Sisi Radha Madan Mohanju ki, Jagannath Balabhadra Subhadra Maharani ki, Jagadguru Sira Prabhupada ki, Nitai Gaur Premanandi.
Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare. Hello. Hare 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 Rama 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 Hare Hare Bali.
Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna.
Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama.
क्या बात है
followed by the greeting the deities, because tomorrow we're going to address it takes time. So by 8 o'clock we'll be greeting the deities, and then Amrendra Prabhu will give a class tomorrow in the temple room on the glories of the Rathyatras in the temple room tomorrow. And then there will be morning prasad and will be served here breakfast. Now after the breakfast, the Rathyatra is in downtown. I thought it was here, now it's in downtown. It starts from the Walton and Peach Street. It is near the Woodrow Park. Keep that in mind. So if you are in a temple here, and if you need a transportation will be provided. Also, if you have a car, and if you like to give a ride to some of the devotees who are guests here, because everybody hasn't come in the cars, you are welcome to bring them in your car. And tomorrow is Saturday, so I'm sure there will be no problem in parking there, for sure. So the procession will start at 12 from the Walter and Peach Street, near Woodrow Park, keep that in mind. And after the procession will end there, and prasadam will be served here, not there. Keep that in mind. So everybody come here, by the temple prasadam. After the procession will be served here at the temple, and then followed by the evening cultural program. That's what the schedule. So please keep in mind that I know it's too much to remember. Our Kali Yuga brains cannot get it everything. But something in your mind, morning program as usual, that will work because we go every day. And just 12 o'clock the procession starts from the in town. And in there and we come here and have prasad. Okay? So that's, and then tomorrow we will announce about the after tomorrow. Because everything I announced today, we'll forget. You will not remember. So now there will be small arati.
Smaller to small kirtan, big prasadam.
Double hoto bhalo hoto single na
Hare Krishna Hare Krishna 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 Oh,
Bhakta.
Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama.
chant, filled out your Krishna prasadam, then you will come again, sit and sing, okay? Go take for prasadam, that's it. Thank you. Hari Om!
Okay.